To operate Black and Decker kettle, make sure that the main switch is on. To open the cover, press this button right here. Put the water inside. Close the lid. Press this lever down. Push this lever down. Wait for the water to boil. Once the lever is up, you can take the water out. Put it back and close the main switch. Turn off the main switch.